Hello everyone. Welcome back. Let's see. What was I doing last? I don't even remember. Oh right. So where do I go next? We have that. We have this door here. Have I checked out that door? Should I check out the door? Let's check out the door. How far am I? I can go to City of Tears and go to Kick Station. Okay. Oh god. Wait, is that? Eh. Cooking station? Now where do we go? Going left. All the way left. No wait. Left, down, and then... Wait, what? That's not connected. Oh shit, that's not connected. Oh. Wait, what is this then? Alright, this is the... it's not technically connected, but it is connected. Both doors are locked. I just mark it. Doors, right? Gates. Gates and doors and anything I'm gonna mark with that. Hello, Boofly. How's it hanging? But this way. Oh god. Wait, I can't go up. Alright, I can't go up this way. I have to go from the other side. Oh god. I can't even go from here. I forgot. Come on. What's here? Right. Oh, god. Kinda need to practice how to kill the big one because Corazium of Fools has that guy and I keep losing to him. There we go. Am I even going the right way? Yes, I am. Oh god, no. Almost here. What's this fucker again? Go up from here. Just checking. What is this? Oh god, that okay. Didn't know this game was R-rated. It's somewhere in here. Where am I? Okay, we got 3 hearts. Okay, let's go. I'm supposed to go down, I go down. Is this not Tiso? Oh, can I do this? Oh! Why? Why? That's all he says? Okay. No. I need to go down here. Oh wait, I haven't been here. Have I? Tower of Love? No, I haven't been. A locked padded door. Whoa. Okay, this is new. Ah. Huh. Strange. The chart at the back. Telling you how to kidnap them. Sort of. You can see the grub and the jar. And there were 2 jars here. Can I? What happened to you? Nothing? I can hear a grub in there. Oh, the background has a lot of those grub jars. Nice, thanks. Okay, one mystery solved. Now... now we can go to the hive. How do we get to the hive? All the way down there, okay. There was one part, I don't remember where I couldn't... I was unable to travel. There's a lot of spikes and everything, but I don't remember. Anyway, go to the hive. Oh. The hive is down here, okay. You're still here?
Chocolate.
Judging by this wall, the city folks seemed hesitant to build further into these caverns. I wonder what kept them at bay. What did you have? Chart the world, what joy, if only the Elder could share the thrill. Aww. I'm near the hive now to go all the way across, but what is this down here? Oh right, this is the one. No, this is not the one. Wait, can I? I don't suppose I could. No. One more try? Nah. Yeah, there's definitely a way to. So let's just put that here. Look at all that honey. Definitely something. Wait, what? Have I been here? Oh, I have. What? Wait, I haven't been here. Oh no, I have not been here at all. Have I? No, this is all new territory. Huh. Is that secret entrance? Alright, okay. Oh god, okay, that's gonna be tough. Oh! Oh god! Oh! Whew. Oh! Okay, that was a nice little detour. But we need to keep going down. Oh, I can do it to you. Pain. Safe and done. Away, away. Ouch. The problem with the hive is where the chair is, where the bench is, and where the thing is. I mean, I can use the dream nail now, but I still have to go there. It's kind of annoying. It's pretty far. Come on. How am I losing to a bee? All the way down. Oh god. Jesus. Just run. Room. Look at data, like they're stealing data. Okay. As usual. Let's have these four for now. Calvert shell. Let's see what we're dealing with. I only fought it once, but I didn't have my combat charms, so I didn't really try to go all the way right. Oh god, I forgot about them spawning more. Chill out, boys, chill out. Okay, we're almost there. I need to go right on the big area up. I think I'm already here in the big area. Nope, no. Come on. No. Okay. Got two souls and I wasted both. Does this exist then? Oh, right, there's more here, I forgot. Okay. Oh, it's much more. Oh, wow, unscathed. I'm close. Yeah, I'm close. Okay, this is where I mark. What? You can't? Oh, come on. I don't. Are you shitting me, bro? Nowhere at all. Oh, there we go. Oh, thank God. At least there. Okay, let's see what you got. Oh god, what? Okay. Right, not like I haven't. Oh shit. Oh god! What did I jump into him? No. Come on. No. Oh, come on. No. Oh, God. Oh, let's go. Technically, first try. Is it gonna bless me now? Ooh, what do I get? Charm? Hive blood. Can summon bees now? Golden nugget of the hive's precious hardened nectar. Heal the bear's wounds over time, allowing them to regain health without focusing soul. Without focusing soul. Passive regen, really? Can I? Oh. What? My knight, at last you're freed. Small thing, I know your kind. If you attempt to resolve your past, then know that I am not the queen you seek. It is the pale beings that bear blame for your nature. Though this hive exists within Hallownest, we play no part in its attempt at perpetuation. Am I supposed to? Can I? Oh! Did I just kill her? What happened? go. What is this? Oh. Where does this come out? Ah, I come over there. Nice. Dead bodies don't give dreams, huh? I guess because they're dead. To go up. Wait, why am I going up? I need to go down. The bench is down. There we go. Nope. What did I have before? Oh, right, these two. Passive regen, but it's 4 though. Is it worth it? I think it is. Depends. Maybe if I get more notches. How do I get out of here? Go up. Okay, where do I go next? First thing, let's remove this. So all fights are done, huh? Well, technically not all fights. There is this fight here. Do I go there? Don't know what else is left. Go to green path, I guess. Where am I? Take the tram, go to palace grounds, go to green path. Okay. This is done. Hello. Wait, have I spoken to you here? Ah, what station is this? Hidden all the way at the bottom of the world? Until I heard the bell calling, I didn't even know the stagways traveled so deep. You've discovered something quite astounding, little one. No matter how old I grow, the world still keeps surprises like this stowed away. You go to green path. Try something. To go up and up. Holy shit. That easy, huh? Oh god. Keep going up. This is where I met Zod the Mighty. Alright, this is a shortcut. Not exactly a shortcut, but yeah. What I wanted to try was this. I can't go further here. Oh, okay, it cancels me regardless. Coming back here, making sure I didn't miss anything. Johnny's repose. Johnny's repose, what is that? Oh wait, what? I haven't been here? Oh god. Alright, I have been here. Oh. I just didn't find the shortcut yet. Yes, I have been here. I remember. Ah, I see you bear my blessing. I can't remember giving it, but my memory has been a little lacking of late. I don't want to kill you. Oh god. Do you have anything new? Hello.
Finello, bomb.
That nail art, the dash slash, learned from my brother Oro, was it not? So he's still alive then? I still haven't forgotten what he owes me, and I never will. Oh, I'm sorry, I shouldn't bother you with such things. I'm happy that you were able to train under another nail master and grow stronger, my pupil. Aw, that's it. Gorb. I directly went overhead, huh? Wait. Wait. What? I landed up in Dirtmouth. I ended up jumping down from here. Does that mean there's a place there? What? Oh. I'm confused. I'll have to do this again. Stop here for now. We'll take a small little break. I will see you in the next episode. Bye.